Hi everyone, we can continue exercise 15A. Now we can do question number 10. Angle BAC of triangle ABC is obtuse and AB is equal to AC. P is a point in BC such that PC is equal to 12 cm. PQ and PR are perpendiculars to sides AB and AC respectively. If PQ is equal to 15 cm and PR is equal to 9 cm, find the length of PB. Given angle BAC of a triangle ABC is obtuse. Also given AB is equal to AC. PC is equal to 12 cm. PQ and PR are the perpendiculars to sides AB and AC. Then given PQ is equal to 15 cm. PR is equal to 9 cm. We want to find the length of PB. So consider triangle PBQ and triangle PRC. PBQ and PRC. So how can we find PB? PB is what we want to find the value of x, that is length BP. We want to find out. For that, consider triangle PBQ, this triangle, and PRC. Corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional. So we can write PB divided by PC. Corresponding sides PB divided by PC is equal to PQ divided by PR. Corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional. PB is X, or given PB as X. So X divided by PC is given as 12. So X divided by 12 is equal to PQ is given as 15 divided by PR is 9. Cross multiply, 9 into x is equal to 12 into 5. So x is equal to 12 into 15 divided by 9. So table of 3 possible, 3 3s are 9, 5 3s are 15, then 3 4s are 12. So 5 4s are 20 cm. X we got it as 20 cm means what PB is equal to 20 cm. Thank you.